Okay, here you see the device. I'm going to connect the power. Okay, you see my small TV is on HDMI 1. Starting up. And nothing. No signal, nothing, nothing, nothing. It's not starting up, nothing. Okay, I'm going to stop it. Let me put my smartphone down. I'm going to put now an HDMI, a DisplayPort to HDMI converter. Look here, an HDMI to DisplayPort converter. Oh, he's starting up. No, no, no. Not yet. Voilà, you see the HDMI to DisplayPort converter is connected. Okay, I'm going to start it up again. And again, nothing. So I bought this some time ago to be used in a project. Until now, I didn't have time to test it. I try to start it up here simply to do a small test to configure the windows, and nothing. So I'm going to send it back. Okay, bye.